Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Inkscape tutorials how to join nodes. As example, we have these two objects, and if you want to join nodes between these two objects, you can click at this icon, node tools, and you can see in this line object we have two nodes, and you can click the other object, there are three nodes. So if you want to join between nodes, you can select the two objects. After it, you can select the nodes. I will click in it, and the second this node to join, you can click at this icon to be automatically join. I will select again this node with this node, click this icon to join. Now to spare it, you can use this tools. It will be automatically break node. Like I will click at this point, and you can click at this icon to break. You can move into another area for node. Okay, that's it for basic Inkscape tutorials how to join nodes. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.